It's almost that time again. Time to scream!
The table is full of delicious food that you played around.
Yeah, that was pretty good. The actors did a great job. That was really good.
It was awesome, huh?
MysCreation's Haunted Attraction is at it again, 2020. MysCreation's top third by Phoenix NewTimes, 2019. AZ's Scariest Haunted Attraction by HauntWorld.com, 2019. MysCreation's Haunted Attraction. Grab your friends and family and have a terrifying time with MysCreation's Haunted Attraction. UZA's MysCreation will be taking extra safety precautions due to COVID-19. We are planning on opening for the 2020 season. Please keep an eye on our website and social media for updates. UZA's MysCreation Haunted Attraction. MysCreation. .com. Also check us out on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram. This year's attractions, Crazed Cannibal Caverns, along with all new theme for 2020. Way
Strains.
Zombies and cannibals, what could possibly go wrong? Come celebrate and join us for this year. Let's make 2020 even better than last year with MysCreation's Haunted Attraction. Check out our website for more information. MysCreation.com. MysCreation.com. MysCreation.com.
Been to, so I'm shaking.
The jump scares.
Yeah, sure.
The jump scares really gave me thrill was the gunshot sound.
Someone asked if they could take my liver.
I'm still shaking.
I would go again.
It was simple, but
I would go again. If I wasn't the great Spyrus, I would have been scared.
I would go in again.
I would go again.
And watching her die.
Listen, I warned you.
You were right.
But the jump scares got me even when I knew they were there.
10 out of 10.
Pretty good because I didn't leave traumatized. That's happened before.
I liked it. It was very good. Yes, it actually was, even though it's like daytime. The ending where that guy like creeped you out. I think it's an awesome attraction. It should be everywhere.